had a fall in the house and was unconscious. So was rushed to the hospital by my family. The doctor told to get a CT scan done, in which he came to know that there was a blood clot in the brain due to the fall. The doctor told that I need to be operated immediately. So the operation was done on 27 January 2017 at 4:50 a.m. After the operation, the neurosurgeon mentioned to my family that the blood clot from the right side of the brain was removed, and since there was a swelling in the brain, the skull was removed and kept aside, which would be fixed back in 6 weeks time. So the doctor had given a 24 to 48 hours time for the survival. If I would recover in this time, I would survive. As I was in a critical condition in the ICU, my friend Maggie had come from Goa with Our Lady of Naju. Father Paul and Maggie were praying near my bed, and Maggie opened Our Lady of Naju statue, and it immediately gave a rose fragrance. After 2 hours of prayer, I came to my senses and my life support was removed. After 6 weeks, I was operated and my skull was put back, and I thank Our Lady of Naju for healing me and giving me a new life. I would like to mention one thing. I had an accident in 2007 where I lost my right eye vision. But now I can see properly, and I thank our Lord and Our Lady of Naju for blessing me and giving me a new life.